Positive result for us, especially the second round of the season. We've been playing well, but we're not getting the results. Yes, today we got the desired result, but we're not happy with the performance of the team. I think weather conditions were a contributing factor to that. It was too windy, so we ended up playing for possession. As you know, Bantu Rovers were more of a ball-playing team, but today it was quite difficult for us to play because of weather conditions. We'll take each game as it comes. Like I said earlier on, a positive result indeed for us. We've got another game coming up on Sunday. We have to take it step by step.